What's going on, young kids or parents of young kids looking for a new youth snowboard boot? Either getting into snowboarding or you've taken the next step and you're looking for a real snowboard boot for the first time. Well, you've come to the right spot because here we offer two amazing options for a youth snowboard boot. It's called the Droid QLS, which is this version here. It's called QLS, is quick lacing from Nitro Snowboards. And you also have the Droid Boa. And it comes in two colorways. You have the universal black style here, and then you have a little more fun style here with the purple. And both colorways come in both lacing options as well. So I'll run you through first the overall look of the boot, and then I will run you through the lacing options. So the Droid has our EVA outsole, which makes the boot super lightweight, makes it warm, and has great dampening properties. The QLS utilizes our quick lacing system, which is super easy to use. All you do is you put your foot in the liner, and then you take the handle here for the QLS, pull it up towards your knee, locking the laces into the QLS component right here, and put the handle back in the side here, and then you take the power strap, pull it nice and tight around the side, giving you that nice power from the top down and a sure foothold for added response. You're ready to go snowboarding. It's just as easy to take off. All you gotta do, open the power strap, take the QLS handle here, pull it out away from you, disengaging the laces from the QLS component right here, pull on this bailout tab, boom, 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 and then you open up the boot like so, step out of the boot, and you're done snowboarding. It's just super simple. The idea is to make it simple, allowing kids to easily get into their boots and put them on themselves. The Droid has our Cloud One liner, which is a heat moldable liner. It's gonna keep your feet nice and toasty all day long. So you can heat mold it to fit your foot perfectly as well. It also has that cloud liner interlock here, which are these teeth on the liner, which also have the corresponding teeth on the inside of the shell. So when you put the liner back in, the teeth connect and it's gonna reduce any kind of heel lift, giving you a sure foothold for all day boarding. Because the most important thing when you're snowboarding is having a boot that fits good, feels good, and keeps you warm. And that's what the Droid's gonna do. We also have it available in the BOA version. This is the BOA version here. If you don't know how BOA works, it's a BOA fit system, single dial. All you do is you pop open the dial like so, step into the boot, push the dial in, turn it clockwise, boom, 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 so you get that desired tightness that you want, and you're ready to go snowboarding. And it's just as easy to take off because all you gotta do is pop the dial, pop it, open the wings, step out, and you're done. The whole idea with the Droid snowboard boot for the kids is to make a boot that is true fitting, fits well, and is going to allow you to progress on the mountain and get you out in the snow faster. They're easy to put on, they're super comfortable, and they're going to keep your feet warm and fit like a glove and allow you to progress to be the snowboarder you dream to be. So thanks for watching, and do yourself a favor, go to your local snowboard shop and ask them tons of questions. They love it. And try on a pair of Droid QLS or BOA snowboard boots. Thanks for watching. Bye.